What the hell?
Sir! Internal systems are shutting down all over HQ!
This is Central. Security status red. Repeat. What have you done? Answer me!
Sir, we're picking up movement near the outer perimeter. Multiple sensors have been tripped. We have a breach.
Hostile forces have infiltrated Delta Section. Report. Delta Section. Report. Finally. Delta Section. Looks like your emergency generators are back online. And oh, Delta, whatever this attack is, you're right in the crosshairs. We've got perimeter alerts triggering from all sides. It looks like you've got flyers coming through the cavern near the rear guard station. Plus, you've got a whole wall of heat signatures coming down through the vents in the ceiling above you. Whoever breached our internal security locked down the door system, separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through, but that might take some time. Right now, it looks like the closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement. Delta Section, you have to hold the line. The future of XCOM is counting on you.
I'm on the launch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Here my box, Sam, Commander.
I'm on it. Moving to Overwatch.
Kill the target. Nailed him.
Fresh reinforcements standing by, Commander. The bad news is we drained the auxiliary power banks while holding the doors open. It's going to take some time to reroute power for another attempt.
I'm watching.
I'm on the move. That's affirmative.
On your order.
I'm on it. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Who's that? Scanning.
Overwatch confirmed.
Eyes peeled, Commander. Picking up activity in the ventilation system near the mech bay, Commander. Commander. Target is still standing. Airborne hostiles moving on the rear guard station, Commander. I'm not sure the alien ground forces can reach that area. They may be limited to aerial units. On the move.
ready to rock.
No contact with the target.
Hunt him down. Got it, moving.
Auxiliary power banks charged, and I should be able to get one of the interior blast doors open. I'll send as many reinforcements through as I can before the charge dissipates and the door locks down again. Near the mech bay. Awaiting orders, Commander. As soon as the power banks spool up again, I'll send another group through.
Advise our game. Moving out.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Position confirmée.
Locked and loaded. Ready to fire.
Overwatch, I am. Target. Headed there now. Overwatch. Aye, aye. They gave him your position.
We're not picking up any additional contacts near the command center. I think you've cleared that area out, Commander.
Understood. Moving out.
Location confirmed. Bin dran. Verstanden. Ich habe alles im Blick.
Heading there now.
Heading to that location. Moving to Overwatch.
Je suis en route. Tout de suite.
Heading to that location. Ice field, Commander!
Ice field, Commander!
Commander, we're picking up contacts moving through the forward access tunnel ventilation system.
Shh! Vous avez entendu?
Commander, got it covered.
J'y vais.
I'm on it!
Missed the target!
Designated position.
Location confirmed.
Missed.
Je bouge.
Target. Erledigt.
Commander, we're picking up a steady increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel. It looks like they're concentrating a force there. I'd get prepped. Looks like this is the last of them, Commander. We're not picking up any additional contacts. If we can take them out, HQ will be secure. Commander, I've got the auxiliary power bank spooling up now. Once they reach a full charge, doors will open, and I'll send another group of reinforcements through. Reinforcements have arrived, Commander. This is the last group I can send through.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. On the move. I'm watching. In Avassam, Commander.
On Overwatch.
Scan on pool.
Come to get some.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Is unlike anything else we've previously identified. Based on its physical appearance, I would assume this alien doesn't rely on brute strength. I recommend the troops exercise extreme caution, Commander.
I think I liked it better when the weapons were obvious.
Il va me falloir des munitions. Tir manqué.
Thank you.
crois qu'on n'est pas tout seul dans le coin.
There's heavy fire in the zone!
I'm Overwatch.
Overwatch, aye aye.
He's down.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Cover him now, Commandant.
I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch. Aye aye.
Affirmative. Scan en cours.
Ice field, Commander.
Covering now.
Ice field, Commander.
Chut. Vous n'avez rien entendu? Fonctionnement du système de visée.
Adjusting sights.
Statement here today, Commander. They came after us, our people, right at the heart of our operation, and we showed them what happens. Now I think it's hang in there, soldier.
Having to fight our own people.
Will he be okay, Doctor?
Yes, I believe he'll recover. And more importantly, he seems to be free from outside control.
Is there any indication of how this happened, Doctor?
I finished our initial scans. And so far, I found no physical abnormalities.
We already know the aliens are capable of some kind of mind control, Doctor.
Yes, but that doesn't explain the lack of a nearby controlling alien, or the sheer number of victims.
If the aliens were capable of launching an attack of this scale previously, I believe they would have. Perhaps this was a one-time opportunity.
That might be true, but we still need to find out how this was possible.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. This space. We've certainly had an influx. Complete. Power generator complete. Psionics lab online. We can now submit our soldiers for testing within the Psylab. Once we have a complete report, I'll notify you with the results. Our current research implies a strong link between a candidate's willpower and their
Commander, we have an incoming transmission from the Council.